sorry to say. Please assemble here and we can begin.
We just get to do now before it starts fucking. The internet starts slowing down. I've got till 5 o'clock before my internet will start down, so start slowing down. They give you an hour uploading and downloading whatever you want. 45 million? Not that much. Raid bosses, playing through the game, like that. This character's been all the way through EVHM many, many times. Let's look how much money you picked up there, 10 grand. It's all adds up. You've gibbed anyway, just fucking. Sometimes just give yourself 99 million quid. Why not? You still have one, so they can all go. Surveyor needs to die. Fuck. Getting a bit silly now. Fuck you. There we go. I like using rocket launchers. But the only one I've got's the hive anyway, so I really want to use that. And you've got plenty of room. Alright, so calm down a minute. What have we got here? Badass psycho. That's the trade-off you pay for you know, run this legendary binder class mod. to get me extra suspension, to give you extra time to kill things more easily. Well, I think we got a bit of a shitty spawn there with everything coming at us at once. Usually you kill a few here, halt down here, kill a few here, and then same at the bottom. But not today. Still good though. It's the legends expired in here. Go with the pistol. Ridiculous amounts of damage with this now. I'm not spawning here. Let's see the key news mums. Spawns, they're just being absolutely pain in the arses. All the enemies spawn them first, kill them all, and then the key news mum spawns. Fuck all, let's get a second window. Didn't want to use Harold's or nothing like that, but forced into it. Safe in here. Another drop. Alright, no for this web. pray to God it fucking spawned first. Pray for me. Yes. When fucking spawns first, just feel more relaxed because you know if you die. Whatever the fucking wants now, don't care. Man. Alrighty then, move to the next area. Oh, fuck. Bastards then. What a beautiful sight, a robot and its pet. Oh, it was a nice little nasty surprise there. No, thank you. The vault hunter you want to kill is unavailable. Please leave a message. Iconic drop, 2202, thanks for the follow. Hopefully you're good luck, because you're gonna fucking need it.
As spider ants have no formal system of government,
I'm not rocking any pistols yet, am I?
After infiltrating their ranks and attempting to run making it useful for combat training as well.
Dirty bastard jizzing all over my face. Play with some grenades now. All I can see is numbers in the odd red bar now and again. There we go. Wanna nuke him? Weird. Hello.
Rat Hunter, this is priority one. I need you to disarm a series of camouflaged explosives hidden in the combat garden.
I'll just go. Corrosive damage. Get loads of bolt nets and that, isn't he? Fuck the arrows off for them. Right, see what it's like. That's just a regular fucking purple weapon. Excuse me. Kaboom, motherfucker! Brilliant. Oh, Well, that was pretty kind. There was less enemies there than there was on OP7. I think I fought like three waves of fuckers there before. I was sitting here going, fucking hell! What do you think I'm moaning now? This is it, isn't it? Then I have to fight the assassins. Dark Mercies and fucking constructors. Rabbit skags. Things like that here. Let's see what spawn best. Either on. Fuck me. One skag, not too bad. We can go fire in here then for these first little wave. Only fire weapon I've got. What's up, Doc? That's all, folks.
Dr. Mercy has a degree in ass kicking. This is not a joke. Promethea University is not well respected in the world of academia.
Here you come. Flag him up a bit first. Red dot over there somewhere. Up to infinity? Yeah. There we go. Doc Mercy. Get him first.
Dr.
explosion now. So put them. Okay there. Okay. Oh no. Bastard. Looking there. Anti-phase lock for this island's awake then. Really good of you. I've seen one ironclad lunatic today. Strange. Maybe he's on spawn here or something. Fuck knows. Doesn't expect to see them here. Alrighty then. No? No, this is an area. Time for some pipe hiding. I actually leave a health file down there. It might come in handy just to reset me fight for your life, just in case. Well, that's stupidly, ridiculously over cautious of me, but it is OP8 after all. The would be the difference between a second wind and a rage quit. One here, wasn't he? Guarantee the call. Little bit of confidence. Veins have gone to shit. Oh, 35. Right, so quasars, the back, I feel like. Attention. And Harold. This. Okay, now you shit me. Okay, now don't do that. He's resistant to explosive, isn't he? Okay, now that went then. Have some of that, you bastard. I can have plenty of them, you stay exactly where I want you to go. Fucking pleb. Right, so I'm just gonna go to the toilet before I do this arthritis bit, killing two satins. Lucky there, lad. So lucky. Getting down there by fucking reef or whatever his name is. Now, once I get these satin spawned, then that's what I'm going to use with sand oak. The only time I'm going to use it doing all the OP levels, really. Because they are absolutely ridiculous without with any other weapon. Apart from the Pimpernel, of course. Which I never use. Use these pistol, whatever's here. It's like reflection doing its stuff. It was the pushka. It was the goddamn pushka. A little bit better. Perfect. Shoot it in the arse, whatever its fucking arse is. I can never tell the difference. When it gets phased up. There you got its legs there. Where's its arse? There it is. A little ass like a white girl. Bye. Oh, we've got something down there somewhere. Yeah. Something else alive. There it is. Come on, seriously. Come on, Cloud, kill do your stuff. Nothing else alive, just there. Four and a half clips I can get into and get back in here safely. Nearly dead now. Nice. One down, once again. He went down and he got amp damage on one volley. He dead? Yes. Fuck him. Oh god. Don't. Please don't. Please don't.
Let me know if anything touches
the line. Right, fuck the sand dog off now.
I'm sure.
That's all I'm using it for, just that bit. Right. Amp like a bitch for this bit. Come on, boy. Good. You're not supposed to come in here, mate. Just in case. One shield. Come on. Delayed. I'll be terrible. Order something. Fire damage by the looks. Fucking hell, why bother with them two, seriously? Back for them. Last little bit before, oh my god, what the hell? Need to drop something. Shut off. Many corrosive around it. I'm happy with that. Yeah. Corrosive, what am I doing? This is so fast. Huh? Be it all. Want a lot. Quasar. Why am I rocking that fucking thing? Kind. Very kind of you, game. Thank you very much. A lot worse spawn there. Super badass surveyors and all that shit. Oh, yeah, I had an OP7. Right. I'll just fucking round the outside shit with this and we're done. I'm getting sweaty palms. Gotta be careful with this. Oh, pick a weapon. Really? Fucking hell. Tension. Oh, come on, mate. Run away. I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Nice, nearly dead. Alrighty then. Nice.